You all right? That looked painful. Now that I think about it, it's hard to describe. The soul cairn is... There might be. Vampires aren't counted among the living. I could probably... Not your first choice, I guess. We could just pay the toll another way. It wants a soul, so we give it a soul. My mother taught me a trick or two. I could partially soul trap you and offer that gem to the ID. It would make you a bit weaker when we travel through the soul cairn, but we might be able to fix that once... I'm sorry. I wish I knew a better way. Just know that whatever path you choose, I know that better than anybody. Have you made up your mind? Are you sure? You'll remain mortal, but you'll find yourself weakened within the soul cairn. I know this is difficult for you. I hope you trust me. I'd never do anything that could hurt you. As you wish. I promise to make this as painless as possible. Hold still.
Can't I just... die? I fear this accursed place.
My mind.
I can't. 1,000 steps and 1,000. Stay away from the crystals, or you may find yourself becoming one of us.
look what we have here. Let's just say I sold something to a guy who turned out to work for a hawk. How in the name of Xanathar was I to know the ingredients were phony? Do I look like someone that would double-cross a necromancer? You got it. Horse, wagon, and all. Plopped here without so much as a word. I used to be one of the best traders in High Rock, you know. How people would track me down just to see what I had for sale. Very funny. And what exactly are you going to pay me with? Take a look around. I'll tell you what. The only thing I see around here in abundance are soul husks. Bring me, say, 25 of them. Odds and ends I've gathered over the years. Tell me what you're looking for, and maybe we can make a deal. No husks, no sale.
What happened to my ship?
back. He's such a loyal beast. Here.
He'll help you get around this wretched place. But I'm sure he'd be much happier. Goodbye, hero.
Take good care of Arvak for me. Such a good horse.
Look at this place. I can't imagine ship. Mother!
It can't be. Serana?
Is it really you? I can't believe it. How do we get inside? We have to talk.
Serana, what are you doing here? Where's your father?
He doesn't know we're here. I don't have time to explain.
I must have failed. Harkon's found a way to decipher the prophecy, hasn't he?
No, you've got it all wrong. We're here to stop him, to make everything right.
Wait a minute. You've brought a stranger here? Have you lost your mind?
No, you don't...
You, come forward. I would speak with you.
So how has it come to pass that a vampire... It pains me to think you'd travel with Serana under the guise of her protector in an effort to hunt me down. Coming from one who murders vampires as a trade, I find it hard to believe your intentions are noble. Serana has sacrificed everything to prevent Harkon from completing the prophecy. I would have expected her to explain that to you. You think I'd have the audacity to place my own daughter in that tomb? The scrolls are merely a means to an end. The key to the tyranny of the sun is Serana herself. When I fled Castle Volkahar, I fled with two Elder Scrolls. The scroll I presume you found with Serana speaks of Ariel and his arcane weapon, Ariel's bow. The second scroll declares that the blood of Cold Harbor's daughter will blind the eye of the dragon. Like myself, Serana was a human once. Tradition dictates the females be offered to Molag Bal on his summoning day. You survived the ordeal. We call such confluences the Daughters of Cold Harbor. Now you're beginning to see why I wanted to protect Serana, and why I've kept the other. If Harkon obtained Ariel's bow, and Serana's blood was used to taint the weapon, in his eyes, she'd be dying for the good of all vampires. And how exactly do you plan on stopping him? If you believe that, then you're a bigger fool than I originally. You care nothing for Serana, or our... Whether or not you've become one of us in order to survive the Soul Cairn, you're here because we're abominations in your mind. Evil creatures that need to be destroyed. Serana? This stranger aligns himself with those that would hunt you down and slay you like an animal. Yet I should entrust you to him.
This stranger has done more for me in the brief time I've known him than you've done in centuries.
How dare you! I gave up everything I cared about to protect you from that fanatic you call a father!
Yes, he's a fanatic. He's changed. But he's still my father. Why can't you understand how that makes me feel?
Oh, Serena, if you'd only open your eyes. The moment your father discovers your role in the prophecy, that he needs your blood, you'll be in terrible danger.
So to protect me, you decided to shut me away from everything I cared about. You never asked me if hiding me in that tomb was the best course of action. You just expected me to follow you blindly. Both of you were obsessed with your own paths. Your motivations might have been different, but in the end, I'm still just a pawn to you two. I want us to be a family again. But I don't know if we can ever have that. Maybe we don't deserve that kind of happiness. Maybe it isn't for us. But we have to stop him, before he goes too far. And to do that, we need the Elder Scroll.
I'm sorry, Serana. I didn't know. I didn't see. I've allowed my hatred of your father to estrange us for too long. Forgive me. If you want the Elder Scroll, it's yours. Your intentions are still... But for Serana's sake, I'll... Yes. Fortunately, you're in position to breach the barrier that surrounds these rocks. You need to locate the tallest of the rocks. At their bases, the barrier's energy is being... Destroy the keepers that are tending them. One more word of warning. There's a dragon that... The ideal masters have charged him with overseeing the keepers, and will undoubtedly intervene if you're perceived as a threat. Harkon's vision is a world plunged in eternal darkness, with... What he fails to realize is how much attention would be called to our kind if the prophecy came to fruition. If eternal night fell, there are many who wouldn't stand for it. The order of the day would be our destruction, until every last vampire... I do. It's how the vampire has survived for millennia, and the only way we can continue to survive in the future. As you've been traveling in the Soul Cairn, let's just say, a tiny part, you should find no difficulty using the portal any longer. When I entered the Soul Cairn, I had intended to strike a bargain with the Ideal Masters. I requested refuge in the Soul Cairn. And in exchange, I would provide the Ideal Masters the souls that they craved. If I had foreseen the value they placed on my own soul, I would never have come here. The Ideal Masters unleashed their keepers, and fortunately, I was able to hold... Unfortunately, since the keepers weren't able to claim my soul, they had their minions construct a barrier that I... Time has very little meaning to me. I suppose you could call this the ultimate waiting game. I know they're mystic entities that lord over... Well, some necromancers believe they are... I believe there's more to it than that. I think they transcend... Perhaps they were once corporeal beings, but they've obviously conduits through which the Ideal Masters speak to their underlings and feed on their victims. The Ideal Master, it's the reason for the Soul Cairn's existence, and the only leverage a necromancer has, the ability to summon powerful undead god. However, the majority of necromancers that are foolish enough to enter into a bargain with the Ideal Masters.
Kill those keeper things and get back to the prison.
As harvested souls.
you.
Is there no end to this nightmare?
Managed to destroy all three keepers? Yes. Keep watch for Durnavir. With the prison's barrier down, he's almost certain to investigate.
Yourselves.
forgive my astonishment, but I never thought I'd win. Volumes written on Durnavir allege that... Unless... The soul of a dragon is as resilient... It's possible that your killing blow has merely displaced... Minutes? Hours? Year? Now, let's get you the Elder Scroll, and you can be on
it. Come on. Leading us to the scroll.
Now that you... So my daughter applied some of the lessons I taught her about necromancy, did she? Don't worry. I think I can help you. Your soul essence was trapped inside a gem. When you and Serana entered the soul, you simply need to retrieve the gem. The moment you touch... There's an offering altar not terribly far from here. Is there anything else? I have... If I return to Tamriel, that increases Harkon's likelihood of bringing the... As much as it pains me to remember that Harkon is not to be trusted, and promise me you'll keep my daughter safe. She's the only thing of value I have left.
Stay your weapons. I would speak with you, Quanarin. Cursed, not dead. Doomed to exist in this form for eternity. Trapped between Lars. The hostility was necessary. I was bound to an oath. I believe in civility among seasoned warriors, and I find your ear worthy of my words. My claws have rendered the flesh of innumerable foes, but I have never once been felled on the field of battle. I therefore honor name you Quanarin, or Vanquisher in your tongue. Your words, my desire to speak with you, I merely wish to For countless years I've roamed the Soul Cairn. Before this, I roamed the skies above Tamriel. I desire to return there. I fear that my time here has taken its toll upon me. I share a bond with the If I ventured far from the Soul Cairn, my strength, I will place my name with you, and do me this simple honor, and I will fight at your side as your Graze. Trivial in your mind, perhaps. I don't require an answer, Quanarin. Simply speak my name to the heavens. There was a time when I called Tamriel my home. The Dovah roamed the skies, vying for their small slices of territory that resulted in immense and ultimately fatal battles. I was, but unlike some of my... I began to explore what the Dovah... The Ideal Masters assured me that my powers would... In return, I was to serve them as a keeper until the death of the one who calls herself. I discovered too late that the Ideal Masters favored. They had control of my mind, but fortunately, free. No. The soul Cairn has become a part of what I am. I can never... I only hope that you will allow me the precious moments of time there through your call.
Yes? I can't say it surprises me. I just didn't know when. If. I've been assuming that's where all this is going. I've been trying to... Come on. We can talk about this another time.
Got some good pieces. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. Everything's for... Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. Do come back.
Lady Atio says my voice is second only. Dean Inga says Bard is selling me short.
Good to meet a Well, you've come to the right place.
What is it? All right, let's see what you have.
Cairn said you got here. Some might call this junk. Me? I call them treasures. Come back to bits and pieces anytime.
What now? Anything good? Yes. This better not be all the things you just can't be bothered with. It's bright out here. I don't know how you stand it.